Hey guys, well it's the 9th of June and I gotta go out to my parents and put the boat up for trade. I think we discovered yesterday how truly bad we need a trailer. And I suggested to my dad, I was like, you know, the boat's been sitting there for nearly 20 years now. And it's not getting used. There's, you know, he's all like, oh, I'm gonna keep it, I wanna fix it up. I'm like, Dad, you're not gonna fix it up. It needs new seats, it needs a motor, you know, and he's terrified of the water. So, I mean, even when we did have the boat, he wouldn't go out unless I was in with him. And so we're just, you know, Mom and I both made a decision and we're just gonna get rid of it, trade it for a trailer if possible. I think it's worth about $300 or $400, you know what I mean? You can get a decent trailer for that. Cause we had loaded the lawnmower yesterday and I almost died doing it. The lawnmower, the ramp spun out, and thank God my dad was standing. Look at this car, guys. Wow. Thank God my dad was standing out there. Otherwise that lawnmower would have tipped over and I would have went back with it too. And oh man, that's a sweet ride. I'm sorry guys, I am so distracted right now. Holy shit. That is a car. Looks like a 69 Camaro. Anyway, so I have no idea what I was saying. I ended up running into an old acquaintance. Back in the day, I used to hang out with a lot. I'm on the GoPro now. I don't know about that SJ5000. I had a lot of pink lines in it yesterday from when we went on our birthday trip. And, you know, vertical lines, or horizontal lines on it. And I might end up sending it back. Plus, it didn't do very well at all on four-wheeler. I mean, you guys will see. Or wait, no, I think you already have seen. The audio was shitty. You know, it was really, it wasn't good at all. So, I don't know. I might not use it for ATVing or any kind of hard riding sports, but I might just use it for kind of a daily vlog camera that has, you know, I got to mount it to a clip. And I can pretty much clip that to anything. And so I might just end up returning that one, get a new one. It doesn't have those pink lines running through it. And go from there. But right now, I can't use it the way it is. Jeff's really busy, I'm not gonna bother him. See, he's underneath a vehicle with oil literally pouring all over him, so I'm not gonna pester him right now. He might just snap and kill me. I don't know. I wouldn't be in a very good mood. I want to talk to a nosy, annoying customer at that particular moment either. So maybe on the way back, some mom and dads, I'll stop in and talk to him. Where's my finger through there? An idea. Why trade this for a trailer when I have a trailer right here? I mean, look at it. A little bit of modification, a little bit of welding, and it's got a swivel on it too. I could turn this into a four-wheeler trailer. provided I had a welder, which I do, but it's not working. I mean, it's wide enough, I think. Let's take a look here. Just barely, probably no, not really. Nope, never mind. I'm gonna show this bolt here. It's an old StarCraft. Really old, like a 60s model. I don't know what year exactly, but I don't think it leaks at all, honestly. It's got the drainage plug. You know, I mean, it's still got the original motor for it, but it's all torn up. Original trailer, I think. I'm not sure. Taillights are all busted out. Oh. Got that old horn there. It doesn't work anymore. Looks like a wasp built a nest in there. Yeah, we only used it maybe 5 times, I think, if that. We paid $1,200 for it. And I moved away, and they never used it again. Alright guys, I'm gonna go for a four-wheel ride. It's just freaking hot and sticky out. It's time to have a little fun. Got the ad up. Thank you. at the end up. Went for a four-wheeler ride, had a little fun. Now I gotta go home and be a daddy and be responsible and do the adult thing. So, yeah. Until next time, guys. I'll talk to you later.